Hi, I'm Yuli from 8things.com for Style Coalition. I'm here with Abigail Lorik right after her fabulous presentation. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. Thank you for asking.
You're so young and so accomplished already. I mean, tell us about kind of like your journey and how this all happened and how do you feel right now at this point?
It's always a pleasure every season to see and have some sort of evolving. It's just wonderful to embrace that process.
And what was this season like? What was the evolution? What was some of the motives and inspiration?
I think I was just really honest about how I wanted to feel in my clothes next season, and I just embraced that. I was thinking about angels in cocoons and this draping and wrapping of fabric and creating these structured pieces that protect the women, but yet they're done in such light fabrics that they're feminine and fluid.
Yeah, that sounds great. And of course we have to ask you about the Gossip Girl.
Yes, the Gossip Girls. We love Gossip Girl. We're still working with Gossip Girl. I think Eleanor's having a retrospective soon to come on an episode. So you'll definitely be seeing some more Lorik on Gossip Girl.
Oh, that's so exciting. And who is your favorite Gossip Girl?
Oh, I can't tell. I won't say. A Lorik lady never tells.
Okay, well, thanks so much for talking to us.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
You too. Thank
Ciao.
You.